Hello everyone, and welcome back to a very different video today. I'm going to have to make this quick because if you can't tell, it's snowing and I'm getting absolutely covered. I can't see anything. So I thought I'd film it snowing because this very rarely happens. So I thought I'd film it, but my phone is actually currently getting soaked with snow. So today the plan is we're walking the dog. And yeah, I've just come out because who doesn't want to come out on a snow day? Oh dear, the snow's going over my camera. But yeah, hope you enjoy. And I need to wrap this up before my phone like dies because it's on my camera. This is so satisfying. I was a bit frozen. Oh dear, my hand. I'm inside, but I can't see out of it. Like, hi. Oh, there's some snow there. Hi. Oh, there's some more snow. I think we're gonna need to do the windscreen, yeah. Mum.
Yeah? Oh yeah, we need to do the windscreen. Can't see anything.
In a bit of trouble. Can I do it down a tiny bit? Oh. Oops. Wow. This is what I've managed to do with some snow coming in. Amazing. But there's something about it that's also just sad because we're breaking the snow. Okay, so we're now on the main road. There's the car in front of us is skidded, a car over there spun round. We were thinking that when it's on the main road it would be okay, but it's really not. Like, we're going really
about
slow.
10 miles an hour.
Yeah, honestly, like cars are like spinning. Like, no one's driving fast, like, at all. It's not great. So we're sat at a crossroads now. Look at that Range Rover.
Oh my god, that Range Rover's just skidded. Oh my god, he's gone up that thing.
Yeah, it went over the thing. Oh my god. So basically a Range Rover just spun like onto the pavement thing because he skidded going around a corner. Oh my god. I'll catch up with you guys a bit later on. Okay, so we just saw someone in a Mule coat. I'm really regretting not wearing mine now. But yeah, that was quite funny. We just looked outside and just chucked it down, so yeah. I can show you what you wanna see and take you where you wanna be. You could be my luck. Even if the sky is falling down, I know that we'll be safe and sound. So we just done like a dual carriageway. People on the bridge looking at the cars. We just saw a dual carriageway. Cars are skidded, we've skidded. Not like actual proper massive skids, but like when your wheels sort of like spin out. That's happened twice. It's going around a tiny little corner, so it's not looking great. Yeah. We're still on the road, we're going about 10 miles an hour.
We got up to 20.
Oh, did we? We got up to 20. Wow, record speed. And there's a car back there. There's two of them that have just, well, not like full on crash. One of them has obviously been waiting for traffic lights to change. And then because it's really skiddy, the car's obviously just gone into the back very, really lightly. But yeah, it's not looking great. So another quick update. We've got crash counter number two. Put a little thing on screen. Same thing's happened. People have just gone into the back of one another. Because the friction on the roads, there's no like, there isn't any, there's not enough to brake where you'd normally brake, so you have to brake. Yeah, you just slip if you brake there. So you have to brake really like well in advance. Oh god. Another skid.
You can see his
skid marks. I'm hoping, fingers crossed, I can get a day off school tomorrow. And maybe I should stop and start confessing. Shaking, I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. Peace.
says that she's never afraid. Just picture everybody naked. She really doesn't like to wait. Not really into hesitation. Pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Oh, oh. And maybe I should stop and stop.
Thank you so much for watching today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Again, it was another fun one making. Like, all of my videos are really fun making. I love YouTube. I don't really, like, I've never really cared, like, about the numbers, but it means a lot that I've got, like, I think it's like 1.13k now, which is absolutely mad. I literally just did it for fun to highlight me into this journey. So thank you so much for watching today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye, guys.